Well, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to a holiday celebration presented by the Reno Wind Symphony. Please welcome the Reno Wind Symphony and their conductor, Dr. Mac McGrath.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we opened our holiday celebration with Roy Anderson's The Christmas Festival, which combines tunes from the secular and religious celebration of holiday. Anderson has encompassed the joy, celebration, and of course the solemnity of Christmas in this arrangement, which includes many of your holiday favorites. We hope yours was among them. Well, our concert would not be possible without the support of our generous sponsors, and we would like to formally thank them at this time, starting with our title sponsor. Please welcome to the stage Mr. Holly McLean, President and CEO of the McLean Financial Group. Holly, come on down.
Well, aren't these guys pretty fantastic? Well, thank you, Ralph. Thank you, Dr. Matt. This is my sister, Lynn McLean, and on behalf of us, I'm Holly McLean with McLean Financial Group, Heritage Bank, and Airport Gardens, Reno's best office community. Last year was such a success that we decided to sponsor two concerts this year, and it looks like it was a pretty good idea. We gave out over 1,000 tickets the last couple of weeks, and we pretty much filled up last night and today. So we're really excited about that. And just like Heritage Bank, Northern Nevada's only community bank, the Reno Wind Symphony is truly your community symphony. They're made up of about 70 amateur, student, professional, and retired musicians. They all have day jobs: attorneys, nurses, doctors, CPAs, conductors, florists, educators, and of course, KOH News Talk 780, Roz Mitchell. And they all volunteer for this. Actually, you guys don't volunteer. We have the honor of paying you and our $30 to come here and play this afternoon. So, and that doesn't count parking, but I guess parking was free today, so that was good. This year, McLean Financial Group teamed up with Northern Nevada Food Bank to be the beneficiary of the success of these two concerts. We helped raise cash and food donations to deliver to several thousand meals to families here in our community from all of you here today and last night. So give yourself a round of applause for that. Thank you and happy holidays. And as our dad used to say, cheers, kiddies.
Thank you, Holly. We also want to thank Sparks Forest for the beautiful floral arrangements, the seasonal arrangements on our stage. Thank the Fianaca family and Mr. Tony Fianaca in our saxophone and saxophone room, Tenor saxophone in our room today. And time to recognize our Conductors Society member, Desert Wind Homes, and Masters Society members, Gary B. Gilroy Publications, Thunder Rand & Company, Guild Mortgage, Absolute Music, and Sparks Forest again. Please help us welcome and thank them again. The Ukrainian bell carol was written as a winter well-wishing song. It tells the story of a swallow flying into a household to proclaim the plentiful year the family will have. The original Ukrainian song is based on an old Slavic legend that every bell in the world rang in honor of Jesus on the night of his birth. It is somewhat unusual for Christmas carols because of its minor key, fast pace, and brevity. Ladies and gentlemen, the Ukrainian bell carol. Thank you. Giroux was raised in Monroe, Louisiana, received her formal education from Louisiana State University and Boston University. She studied composition with film composers John Williams and Bill Conti. Written in the same harmonic style as Danny Elfman, composer of the original Batman score, Miss Giroux wrote a beautifully haunting arrangement of this Franz Gruber's classic melody. Ladies and gentlemen, we hope you enjoy this beautiful arrangement of Silent Night. But now, Silent Night in Gotham City.
Thank you.
Anderson lived from 1908 to 1975. He first studied music with his mother, who was a church organist. He earned both a music degree and a degree in foreign language at Harvard University. He became a music instructor at Radcliffe College from 1930 to 1932, and then returned to Harvard as band conductor from 1932 to 1935. Later, he served as a church choir director, an organist, a conductor, and a composer-arranger, although not simultaneously. Memories of his sleigh ride sounds from his New England boyhood suggested the musical theme in this next work. These sounds are combined with Anderson's catchy melody and excellent score. You'll even hear, if you listen carefully, the horse whinnying from somewhere in our trumpet section. Ladies and gentlemen, we hope that you enjoy our old-fashioned sleigh ride. In 1985, Giroux began composing, orchestrating, and conducting music for television and films. She composed music for the television series Dynasty and The Foley, as well as films Karate Kid 2, The White Man Can't Jump, and Broadcast News. Ms. Giroux has well over 100 film and television credits. She's also arranged music for several singers and entertainers, including Celine Dion, Liza Minnelli, Madonna, Reba McEntire, Little Richard, and Michael Jackson. Giroux wrote a rather boisterous rendition of John Philip Sousa's best-known march, The Stars and Stripes Forever, combined with a handful of holiday favorites. So listen and see if you can identify some of these festive songs. Here is Christmas, and believe it or not, Sousa Forever. That was probably about as close to a Christmas march as you'll ever hear. In 1847, a French priest asked Placide Chapeau, an occasional writer of poetry, to write a Christmas poem. On his way to Paris, Chapeau conceived and wrote the poem Manuit Chrétien, which he then took to composer Adolphe Adam, who was then at the peak of his career. Adam wrote the tune in just a few days, and the song Cantique de Noël was premiered at Christmas Eve Mass in 1847. Since then, O Holy Night has become recognized as one of the most beautiful and moving of all Christmas carols. Adam Teachout is a 2009 graduate of Reno High School and a full-time music student at Truckee Meadows Community College. He is the lead singer with Current Chord, Reno's newest barbershop quartet, and is a local voice teacher. Adam has appeared in numerous local theatrical roles, including Charlie Brown in Reno Little Theater's You're a Good Man, Charlie Brown, and Horton the Element in TMCC's production of Sousa the Musical. He is currently playing Captain Howder, the Black Sheep, in TMCC's original children's production of The Boy Who Spoke with Animals. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Adam Teachout singing this touching arrangement of O Holy Nights. Adam?
Thank you.
Not many people know this, but I understand that Adam is this close to making an endorsement deal with We Cola. Sorry. Ladies and gentlemen, we will take a 15-minute intermission after our next selection. Well, Rhapsody for Hanukkah is a stirring potpourri of songs associated with the celebration of Hanukkah. Some of the melodies are upbeat and dance-like, while others are considered a part of the traditional blessing ceremony. Popular favorites included in this melody are the Dreidel Song and Raisins and Almonds. The work concludes with the excitement of the well-known song, 8 Days of Hanukkah, also known as Those Were the Days, my friend. Ladies and gentlemen, here is Rhapsody for Hanukkah, the Festival of Lights.